all that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, I wanted two rugs.
We look like technology right now.
We are technology.
Hey, guys. Where we at?
We're at school.
We're at school, niggas. Because I know the light was.
Back in college.
Catch this glow home.
Yeah,
but,
I look terrible.
But yes, yeah, so me and Shay, we walk into the calf. She woke my ass up. Y'all know I don't have no class on Mondays too. We're gonna have to get into this rhythm real quick. No classes on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Therefore, if niggas want me up, they gotta come get me up. But once I start having stuff to do, I won't be sleep all day like this. But it was pretty intense. Well, you know I take forever, Shay. I'ma be ready. I'm gonna start being ready. I'm gonna stop sleeping until 1 o'clock. I'm gonna just start surprising you and being there. I'm gonna just be in the calf, waiting on you. I'm just gonna be in the calf, waiting on Shay.
I hear you.
You gonna see me, girl? Yeah, y'all. I'm gonna go turn in this application so I can see if I can get this job up the street at the dry cleaners. Okay, girl. I actually have some things I need to go to the library and look at because my professors is being great professors,
right, so
because I'm sure that they're probably gonna start watching my vlogs. The amazing professors that I have gave me homework. So I'm gonna go start that in the library.
I
got it. But alright guys, this arm is starting to get a little steamy out here, so I am going to talk to you guys later. Oh y'all, and my camera broke, so this is just a mess. Okay, so I'm getting some food, so I just got that and I'm just gonna get some veggies, some vegetables. For those of you guys who didn't watch last year's vlogs, this is the calf. This is where we get our food. And this is the time that you take to click off this vlog and go watch last year's vlogs. So I'm not explaining anything else. Unless it's really serious. I'm about to spit this on myself, so I'm about to just go sit down. I'm over here cleaning tables. What's good? Over here making these bitches sparkly. Why don't have no job?
What's poppin', everybody? My name is Charles Strug. You guys can call me Chuck. Follow me at The Actual Gentleman on Instagram. That's 2 E's, 1 G. Let's go.
I need you to tell the people why they didn't hire me because I'm cleaning these tables.
Annoying ass. Annoying ass.
I'm cleaning these tables. They need to just go ahead and give me a job. I will work, okay? In a disguise. It's hot as shit in here. Well, we're gonna sit down and eat this bullshit. Well, I'm gonna fake like I'm eating it. I'm gonna be hungry. So, I'm going to talk to y'all when I get a fork. No, I'm going to talk to y'all later. Hey, guys. So, I'm going to put it over here. Oh, I can't. Everything is fucking tacked and tied down. I'm over it. What the fuck? So, I'm in the library. Oh, I just used my phone. Probably thing. I hope I can remember mine. See, that's not it. Oh, this is not even the right thing. I'm not even at my email. I'm trying to log into my student account. Too much, but yeah, I think I have to read some things. I have to read some stuff from my research methods class. These are like our new desktops or whatever, which I'll be all up in my email. But yeah, this is our library. I told y'all this is the only vlog I'm gonna be talking like, oh, this is that. After this vlog, if you don't watch the first, this one, listen, you're not real. So I'm not trying to hear it, but I'm not about to bore you guys. I'm just waiting here back from an internship. I applied to this dry cleaners up the street, like I said. It's cool, that's great. I also applied to a Starbucks that I really hope I get a job at, but I'm about to stop talking to y'all about what I hope. And I'm gonna talk to y'all when I actually am doing something. Hey niggas. So I'm listening to Tink Get In My Life, but I'm still in this library. I'm so happy I came to the library. What did I come over here for? I do need some paper clips. But I had to print out a whole book, y'all. Like, look at this bullshit. And then mind you, the printer won't just let me print out everything at once. So I have to print out everything in like quantities of 10 pages. I already took this class, y'all, I'm gonna be honest. So I should really breeze through it, but I had a really bad teacher last time, so I probably have a good professor this time, so it's probably going to be easier, like, going to stay on it more, but it's probably going to be a bit easier because I have a better professor, so we're going to swag in, swag out, but I need to punch holes in these papers so I can just put this book in a binder. Watch him say, oh no, that's not the book for the class. I'm going to be like, I'm about to just hole punch all of this and get the, well, I guess, no, it should be time to get the fuck out of here because Shay should be ready to get out of class. We're really standing on each other this year and I gotta fix my makeup. I look a fucking mess, so. I don't know. Come with me to do this stuff. Get my key. Oh nope, I sure didn't. I almost locked myself out. But hey y'all, this is what I'm wearing today, real quick. Y'all can see these tennis shoes and this shirt and this little book bag right here. That's my OOTD. But today is my actual first day of classes. Let me show y'all how to close my door. Today is my first day of actual classes and I'm super excited. Walking with Monty and whatnot.
Hi.
Hey girl. And we about to go to the cafe before we go to our 1 o'clock, which we definitely about to play with, but we're not gonna play with. We about to go to the cafe, then I have a 1 o'clock, then a 2 o'clock, but I only signed up for the 1 o'clock because I told y'all how, I be talking so fast. I told y'all how you have to have a certain amount of credit hours to be considered a full-time student to get your FAFSA, to get all your coin, all your monies. So I need to go drop a class, but I need to meet with my guidance counselor. That's always what you want to do. I'm gonna talk to you guys later. What up, niggas? So, I'm in my first class of the year. And I actually missed this class last week because I was in the hospital with Shay. She wasn't feeling good. I already missed them going over the syllabus and stuff and all of that. Right now I'm just in class. What did I do after I went to CAD? I just walked around. I actually got a bunch of papers and stuff filled out that I needed to. So I'm dropping my minor. I'm trying to make sure I graduate. And I had to add and drop some classes on my schedule. So that's what all of this paperwork is. So that's what I was doing when I left the cafeteria. I was in the library doing all of that. But now I'm in class waiting for the teacher to start. Like I said, I emailed this teacher last class and everything. So I'm about to go ahead and start. Ooh, look at who else is in this class. Hey, girl. Look, she said, oh, hell no. This is so funny. Hey, Simone.
Let me tell you something.
Tell people.
This is my third time in here, okay?
Girl, this is my first, but I'm about to go to a class that I haven't took twice.
It's my third time. I'm gonna
sign. No, listen. We're gonna get through this. This is my first and only chance, okay? Why should I be taking reading credits in my last, like my pickup semester?
I'm not gonna name them names, but I've seen a couple of these motherfuckers in here.
All right now. Sound like some help. Hi guys, so I'm in my second class of the day, which is editing and multimedia design. I lied. The class I had before, that's my first time taking that class. This class, this is my motherfucking second time. Because my professor last time was really just terrible. I have a professor that I've never had before. And everybody's like warning me on her slash saying you'll be okay. So I don't know who or what to believe, except the fact that I just don't like school, so. Tuesdays and Thursdays, I only have good, nothing too much. So, my professor just came in real gorgeous, so I'll talk to y'all later. Hi guys, so I'm in the cab with this nasty ass food, yet again, and me and Monty just got some spaghetti and broccoli. which is not probably gonna not be good at all. So we're about to, I probably need to put this down first since I'm vlogging now. Since I need to get some more, I need another hand. So I'm about to go find the table and then I'm gonna come back to my house.
Okay, yeah, go.
I'm about to get us, I'm gonna fetch us a table. Right here, real nice. Fresh and wiped off. I'm gonna drop my book bag off to place my claim on this good old table. Now I'm about to go get some more of this nasty ass food. But my classes were really good today. I hope y'all can hear me. You know, this is school for the black people. But oh shit. Sorry, I'm all like busting for her. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Chica.
I'm away. I don't want to jump in people. Jump in front of people. I'm not scared. I just don't be wanting to have to do too much. Hi, guys. So it's the next day. I'm very, very, very sorry for not telling you guys good night last night. But today's Wednesday, and I don't have any classes. So, I still have my book bag on my back though because I am, maybe I should take one strap off since I like don't really have classes. for real, maybe I should get something like a cooler look, maybe. Ooh. And first of all, I'm sagging today. This is, you know, it's pretty cool. Just for the look though. You know, you can tell it's just for the look. All right, let's see if we can beat the heat. I'm about to go outside. It's the sun. Fuck. It's the sun. The sun is what's gonna make me sweat. But either way, y'all know this walk. The sun is always behind me at this point in time. But it's shining right in my room perfectly. So that's always nice. But yeah. I'm just about to go to the calf. It's Fried Chicken Wednesday. I should definitely catch like the last 30 minutes. Shouldn't be too much commotion. I can maybe talk to you guys in there. And then change my schedule basically. I need to switch some things around. So I'm gonna, and you have to like do it all yourself, like signatures and everything. So I'm going to, I'm gonna not die right now. Hey, boo. I'm going to go to the cafe and then do that. Get those signatures, run around campus. Have to go to the science building to get signed into a science lab that I didn't take my freshman year. But yes, I am trying to briskly walk. Not enough to sweat, but enough to beat the heat. Into the calf, and I'm just rambling to you guys. But basically, all I did last night was chill with Shay and Armani and Dash. And I went to sleep. Me and Armani cracked open a bottle of wine. Oh, fuck. Me and Armani cracked open a bottle of wine. And I was asleep before I could even finish my first cup. So that was great. But yeah. I'm going to calf. I'm editing half of this out. I was doing nothing but rambling. Deuces. Hey guys, me Mari, my sexy goddess, such an angel.
I'm sorry.
Such an angel. Yo, the calf food was nasty. They ran out of chicken as soon as I stood in line. Y'all know me.
That's why I took their cup.
Yo, y'all know my attitude. I was not about to sit there. Look at Queen Mix. But. Yes, blog. Yes, that that's perfect. Lincoln realness. Lincoln always, Lincoln love playing with people. But
you mixed it. You gonna trip out the door talking about
something. Good fucking night. But we about to go to the sub. I'm gonna check my mailbox. I'm gonna get some fruit from this little fake cafe in there. And then I'm also probably gonna go to the media center to see when the fuck they plan on having a line meet. Keep saying I'm gonna stop cussing. When they gonna have a Lion Media meeting? Cause they playing with the kid. Yeah, definitely. You know they you know Josh not there no more.
Oh why?
We don't got no technical.
Shut up.
We don't got.
Some on your car
told. Ooh. Did it really get towed?
I don't know. I left it. I left it on the U, and it's been an hour.
It's not there no more.
I don't know.
The U right there.
Right there.
Oh. I was about to say, we need to go see if Simone Carto. I knew this heat was going to get to me. I made it all the way to the calf without feeling like I was going to sweat. Now, I feel like I'm about to burst in flames. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get a motherfucking
supper. We're trying to investigate
that. Hey guys, so Dash wants me to meet her. That was a fail. Dash wants me to meet her outside right now. So I'm gonna go outside, see what Dash wants. I love this Black Radiance lip gloss. I ain't had to put on all that since like 12 o'clock and it's like 4. Like in real life, this has been on my mouth for like 3-4 hours. And it's still popping. Still getting compliments on it, so that's great. Dash texting me now. She ain't even been waking that long. She need to chill. But yeah guys, I'm gonna go to work outside in this heat and go meet Dash, so let's get it. Hey Dash, on the vlog.
Yo, it's
our picture. It's the vlog. Hey, vlog. It's been
it's
a minute.
Dash and Eddie, Jarrell Jones with an X at the end. I just got out of class. It's Dash, real productive bingo. And boring because my professor, he just talks to himself. I don't know why. Where do you think I could find a good picture at? Maybe over there by the wear. Like,
yeah, maybe.
I need to go to the ATM and get some cash back, and I have to.
Girl, we about to go take pictures. We're about to scout out a place to take pictures, and then I'm gonna show y'all the behind the scenes. Make sure y'all follow Dash Bingo on Instagram. I'm gonna put her. I know. I'm gonna put your name on here. So guys, we found some few spots to take pictures, just like in this little area. And it's funny, we didn't even use any like none of that extra stuff, like none of that. We just kind of using these to like play with like backgrounds and stuff. Actually, I'm such a popping photographer that the wall Dash and that popping ass window and all of that stuff up there was all in the picture together. All in there together. But I'm thinking I just want to probably take my pictures right around here because this is pretty cute. This right here is pretty cute. Probably gonna angle it maybe this way because this is where the light is hitting. So maybe I'll be like, this is it. We'll see. We'll see. Guys, oh, and I think my brightness was down, but look, this gay ass shit. Look, I'm like, girl, you ain't just airdrop them. Yeah, I'm about to airdrop them to you. So, guys, Dash is about to go to a little meeting, and then we're gonna link back together and go to the store and stuff. So, I'm gonna talk to you guys when, yeah, that's your water. You was taking pictures, so I took it from you. But I'm gonna talk to you guys when we figure out what we're about to do right now in this moment. So, hi guys. So today is the day. Hey y'all. Today is the day of the Lincoln versus Cheney game, the Battle of the First, or quote unquote first, even though Lincoln was founded in 1854, the first degree granting HBCU. It's historic. Look it up. I love facts. But we're gonna have a great football game today. Start off our football season. It's Thirsty Thursday, which means it's gonna be turned. That's why I'm drinking my water now. A nigga's weekend, a nigga's birthday, like, a nigga like me's birthday is a week from today. But I am about to go to the store. Should I talk about some, give me a sec? I already take long enough. I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get to the store. Sorry, mommy. Hey, y'all. We at Wendy's. We just went to the store. We went to the liquor store. I'll show y'all. We'll show y'all our bottle. Oh, no. You could have played it. It made it seem kind of cool. but, yeah. We're at Wendy's right now. We made our little, our stop. We had to go to the drugstore, get cash out, get liquor, Thirsty Thursday. You know what we have to do. I'm so excited to get back, though, because these young shorties are on fleek right now. I'm going to get there sometime soon. After we get this Wendy's, so we about to order this Wendy's, head back to campus, and get turned up, and get turned up, and get turned up, and get turned up. Look,
she pressed. She pressed for that filter.
All the fuck is Rihanna and Kiki. Come on, where? I'll be with my rhymes.
Follow Shay on Snap.
Follow me on Snap, you guys, since he wants to play. Can you, like, go away? Hey.
Ah! I caught it on the vlog. That's so exciting. Oh, shit, I'm all zoomed in. You guys, I caught that cool-ass moment on the vlog. Hi guys, so remember I told y'all we were going to the football game. Yeah, I know it's nighttime. We're together, we're going to the game. And it's getting real. Monty, okay, well everything's going off. Monty.
My sister, my girlfriend.
Come on. Alright, well there go the lights. But
not through night.
Yeah.
Thought about going though.
There we go.
I'm gonna talk to you guys when we get outside and we get walk into some lights. You know, it's the first football game. Lincoln versus Cheney, battle of the first, even though we are the first. So.
We're the first.
Including we're winning. My mom just texted me and told me that we're winning on TV. So.
Oh.
Deuces, see you guys late. Why? So we made it to the game, y'all. And here go. Coach Ford. Oh, this is all the way real. Say hey to the vlog, y'all. Yes, get into it, hello. Queens. Yes.
Oh, Queen Claudia. Mm-hmm. Okay.
We go back.
We go back.
Way back to my hard times.
The hard times, right? Because I was just looking at results from 2000.
If she didn't yell at me 1,025,000 times.
Stop by Lewis.
Let me go see what the other people are doing. Then we're probably about to go. Let me get the rest of the people. Let me get the rest of the people. We made it, guys. I'm sorry I had to talk to them so long. I don't know. Oh. Hey guys, I didn't mean to do all of that. Excuse me.
Solomon Isaac wearing number 91.
That was super embarrassing.
Hey, girl. Oh, shit.
Hey.
I gotta get everything together.
Hey, girl.
Meet Tan. Tan meets the vlog.
Yes, girl. She smells great.
I gotta get my life together. I gotta pull this all the way up. Hey, vlog. Mari, get on the vlog.
Yeah.
Our video. Everything. All of the things, girl.
Yo.
This is what happens when me and her get together.
This is what happens all the time.
When we're apart, it's always manageable, but then it's like, boom.
Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Bow.
It's Thursday, bitches.
Thirsty motherfucking Thursday, bitches. Here's the man.
Look, you made this. This is from his clothing line. You fucking with this?
You got me fucked up. How much is it?
That's what I'm doing. No, sorry, my nigga. He ain't dropping yet. This shit's tight.
Go ahead and just. You might as well let me put that shit on the channel. Yes, yes, that better be the beginning. Oh my God, y'all, Sule bad as fuck. She said, "Foo."
Where Craig?
Where Craig is? Hello? Hello? No, I'm like standing up where you walk at. It's like real mixing. Oh wait, here I come. Where y'all at right now? Okay. You guys, Armani's about to leave me.
Oh, hi!
They're about to leave me. I don't want them to go.
Van der Mark on for Jenny and Buck for Mansell. Smith, Black Feet, Fair Lions.
My baby.
Wait, I think my person's car.
Money.
My bag is
a car. Alright, I'm gonna come with you. We gonna go with them.
Okay.
Come on. It don't matter. We'll go this way. Hi, guys. So, I know this is kind of like, whoa, what the fuck? He was just turned up at the game. I know. Then, I got extremely too drunk. So, I ended up just going back to Dash's room, throwing my life up. And then I laid on her couch and went to sleep. I forgot I had a package. My mom sent me my package. My birthday next week. I need to get this form to the registrar. This is what I just came to the sub. I woke up, hurried up. I was supposed to go to Chipotle with Dash, but her and her good girlfriends was in a rush. So I said, y'all can drop my ass off because I got shit to do. So they dropped me off at the sub and I'm just here getting this form filled out for my internship. And then I'm getting ready to pick up this package. Hello. Good. I need to be responsible. This is definitely carryable. Thanks, Mom. Yes, I'm getting to run this paper to the registrar. I hope and pray that they are not closed. They shouldn't close till 4:30. I think everything closes at 4:30. So I should be good. I know this better not be Dash car out here. I have a whole attitude. But it's not. I don't think it is. Yo, what am I gonna do for my birthday? Oh my God. Why is my... on the vlog. Okay guys, so I'm here. Hopefully I can slide this fucking paper in here and keep it pushing. Okay guys, so the return is in. I'm super duper duper excited. This literally means I'm going to graduate. I just need to what is what I have to do. Whatever I have to do. Guys, a bitch like me is graduating December 8th. Glow me up, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna go back to monitoring my cursing. I'm so excited. I am like, no joke, graduating. I just had like somebody from administration tell me that. Whoa, super intense. Like, it's like, it's not. Oh my God! Then I got the nerve to be seeing all my old teachers. It's cray cray. But all I feel like doing is chilling by my bitch Shay for real. I'm gonna try to take some cute pics. This is all of our stuff and my fucking best friend. We did this shit. Yeah, we made it. And we did it. We did it. We did it. Hooray. Now me fucking Simo Boom.